गट्टू चिंकी फास्ट ऑन महाशिवरात्रि। इट वॉज द नाइट टाइम व्हेन गट्टू एंड चिंकी वर वॉचिंग टीवी विद देयर फादर। आफ्टर फिनिशिंग द किचन कोर्स, देयर मदर केम टू द हॉल एंड स्टार्टेड सेइंग,
यू हैव वॉच्ड इनफ टीवी, नाउ टर्न ऑफ।
आफ्टर टर्निंग ऑफ द टीवी, देयर फादर आस्क्ड देयर मदर,
से व्हाट इज द मैटर?
आई हैड कम टू आस्क दैट टुमारो इज महाशिवरात्रि, आई एम गोइंग टू फास्ट ऑल डे लॉन्ग, आर यू गोइंग टू फास्ट और नॉट?
Why not? Along with you, three of us are also ultimate devotees of Lord Shiv Shankar. We will definitely keep fast. What say, Gattu Chinky?
Yes, we will also keep fast.
Yes, I know. Why you want to keep fast? You all are bored with the regular food, chapatis, veggies, and now you want to eat Sabudana Khichdi and other dishes by making this excuse of fasting?
No, there is no such thing.
Okay, then let me soak some sabudana. There will be no regular food tomorrow. I will only prepare fasting dishes then.
After saying this, their mother left. Gattu, Chinky and their father were very happy.
Tomorrow I will keep such a fast. I will keep such a fast that I will eat all the fasting dishes alone.
The next morning, Gattu, Chinky and their mother reached Shiv temple with the other ladies of the society. Due to Mahashivratri, there was a huge crowd of Shiv devotees in the temple.
Om Namah Shivaya. Om Namah Shivaya.
Their mother anointed the Shivling with milk, curd and honey and started her prayer in front of Lord Shiva.
Om Namah Shivaya.
Following their mother, Gattu and Chinky also stood up with folded hands and started praying to Lord Shiv.
Om Namah Shivaya. Om Namah Shivaya.
Thus, with the blessings of Bholenath Shiv Shankar, Gattu and Chinky came back home with their mother. Their mother started preparing the fasting dishes in the kitchen, while Gattu and Chinky sat down to watch TV with their father. Their mother prepared a lot of dishes, which included Sabudana Khichdi, banana chips, potato chips, yam dessert, Sabu dessert and much more. The aroma of the dishes coming from the kitchen to the hall made Gattu and Chinky and their father very excited.
Hey, we are so hungry. Today we kept fast. And we have not even had our breakfast. Please hurry up.
Mom, we are so hungry. Please hurry up.
You all sit down. Everything is ready. Let me serve it for you.
And then, Gattu, Chinky and their father ran towards the dining table and sat in their places. The mother brought all the dishes of fasting. Seeing the dishes, water came into the mouth of Gattu, Chinky and their father.
Oh, wow. Now this is the advantage of fasting. All the dishes looks mouth-watering. I can't wait to eat.
And then, three of them started eating. Their mother was looking at them with total surprise. After a few moments, all the dishes were finished. And Gattu looked at his mother.
Mom, you have not eaten anything. You have also fasted, right?
Nothing is left, Mom. What will you eat now?
Thanks to Lord Shiva. At least after filling your stomach, you remembered me. I thought you had forgotten me at all.
Please tell us, Mom, what will you eat now?
My fast is not like you guys. I will just take two bananas and a glass of milk.
Their mother ate two bananas and drank a glass of milk. And she was done. While Gattu, Chinky and their father ate all the fasting dishes in the afternoon. And at dinner, they ate Sabudana Khichdi and went to sleep. But then, in the middle of the night, suddenly Gattu, Chinky and their father starting having stomach ache. Three of them started shouting in pain.
Hey Lord Shiva, why is this happening?
Mom, I am having blinding pain.
Mom, give me some medicine. This pain does not seem to stop.
You kept eating all day long. Neither your stomach was calm or nor your mind. Due to which you got food poisoning. Fasting is not done to eat all. It is done for purification of stomach and mind. But you kept eating. I tried to explain a million times, but none of you listened to me. Now pay the obeisance.
Forgive us. We'll never ever fast for eating. Please give us the medicine.
Yes, Mom. Please bring us the medicine. Our condition is getting worse.
Wait, I am bringing it.
When their mother went out to bring the medicine, Gattu said,
After today, I will keep such a fast, that I will never eat anything.
Thus, due to their wrong approach towards fasting, Gattu, Chinky and their father's condition deteriorated and three of them learned the true meaning of fasting.
अगर आपको हमारी वीडियोस पसंद आ रहे हैं, तो इन्हें लाइक करें, कमेंट करें और सब्सक्राइब करें.